Oh, another Assassin's Creed game, what a surprise. I mean, it's clearly the same game as Assassin's Creed Origins, it could have been a DLC. What I said in the Assassin's Creed Origins video applies to this game too. It features a third party, the Nuvo Anti-Tamper and Ubisoft's VM Protect DRM protections, which will eat up every last bit of the CPU power your PC has to offer. So, to skip the full explanation, if you are using an older Intel Core i3 or Core i5 processor, or even an AMD FX processor, don't expect this to do much. Even my own gaming rig that handled Origins like a charm can't pull more than 40 frames per second in cities and more populated areas. So, if your processor is the bottleneck, this should help you get more FPS in non-dense areas. But as soon as you get into any bigger place in the game will probably hit you with an FPS drop. That means that you are CPU bottlenecked and only an upgrade can help. As for the people that are not CPU bottlenecked that much, and for those that would like to at least improve the performance outside city areas, here's something for you. So, before I do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Assassin's Creed Odyssey from this drop-down menu and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fun folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fight safely. Yeah!